allotment of fresh equity shares. The board of directors are legally entitled to issue fresh equity shares of the company. However, subject to its valuation and the right of first refusal of the existing shareholder of a private limited company, the main professional work with the fresh issue of equity is the valuation of share and filing the PAS3 to ROC, which is a return of allotment of shares of the company. Team SETINDIABIZ is experienced to handle allotment of shares and provides ROC compliance service for filing PAS3. The directors of the company are authorized to arrange fund for the company. For short-term funds need, they normally restore to loan or short-term credit facilities. However, for long-term use or to achieve the long-term vision and objective of the company, the issue of new equity shares is the best option. The new equity shares can be allotted at the fair market value or the premium. The issue of shares at a discount is prohibited by the Companies Act 2013. To issue shares for considerations other than cash, prior approval of the ROC is needed. Documents required for increase of authorized capital of company. 1. MOA and AOA of the company. 2. List of directors and shareholders. 3. Proposed list of allottees of new equity capital of the company. 4. Valuation certificate of the shares. 5. Digital signature of the authorized director. 6. Letterhead, approach stamp and rubber stamp of director. For more information or speak with our legal expert, just call us 9899600605 or email help@setindiabiz.com or log into our website www.setindiabiz.com. SETINDIABIZ. Business begins here.